So, I feel like being a part of this help, allows me to help those youth that are going through exactly what I was going through, social anxiety and depression, drug addiction, alcoholism, all this mash, and actually being able to see the mirror, and also be a mirror for in 20 years for these kids, if they're starting with, drinking and smoking weed and they're just now getting into pharmaceuticals, and it allows me to share my stories with them. Well, yeah, I started there too and ended up here and then I ended up homeless. And it allows that connection to make more sense. It's very hard to communicate with a 16-year-old, and tell them not to do drugs or whatever it is that they're doing from someone that doesn't understand what they're going through. But having that mirror in front of them, just older versions of them, adult versions of them, hearing those stories, hearing the pathway, I wouldn't necessarily say it changes their mind, but it gives them the option. It opens up the ability for them to recognize, like, oh, I don't have to go this path. This is, I'm choosing, these choices I'm making are going to lead me here. And I don't want to go down the path, that Andrew went down, because that, it's scary and miserable and horrific.